Hello and welcome back to Monkey 234. Today we are going to be playing three Guerrilla Tag fan games. And so the first one we're going to do is Capuchin. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry for any background noise. Please subscribe. Let's go into the first one. So we're going to switch games here. Go to Capuchin. Okay. We're going to go into private server in Capuchin. Let's join. We are going in right now. Okay, so we're in Capuchin. Capuchin's actually the best girl tag fan game that is you're able to get. So we're just gonna go into private server. Okay, enter. Okay, this is private server. You can come out here. And so there's zero gravity, a shop, and they also have a snow map and a beach map. We're gonna check it all out. Alright, so. Okay, so first we're gonna check out zero gravity. So, zero gravity. You can push off walls. It's really fun to do. If my voice sounds weird, it's just because that's what Capuchin does. It makes your voice sound weird. Capuchin makes my voice sound rude, so it might make my voice sound rude, but if it doesn't, that's okay. Boom. Okay. Sorry for any background noise again. Like, there's TV on in the background, so I mean, just don't mind that. Yeah, this is zero gravity. So I'm just gonna push off and get back to the spawn place. Get back to the spawn place. Okay, let's go to the next place. So let's go next to the shop, and then we'll do the ice map. You have to go explore everything else yourself, because this is gonna be a longer video. It's gonna be one of the long ones. So, I mean, I don't want to make them way too long and too detailed, but we have lightsaber. I buy these stuff, and I have, all of these cosmetics, and I have, this cool Nerf gun. Yeah, we can see. We'll look at myself quick. There's a mirror here. This is what I look like. Hi. Here we are, we're Capuchins. Okay, so now we're gonna go do the ice map. So there also is mines, but you have to explore that yourself. This game is called Capuchin. I'll show you the name at the end of it. Once we go to our next game called Flying Squirrel Chase. Some of you might know this. That other game. Okay, let's go. So, you see, we have snow land right here, and over there's beach sand land. I don't even know that they had that there. I'll just show you guys it, because we gotta get to the next game. So, you have all these slides that you can go down. Here, I can, maybe get it in the slide. Alright, that'd be funny. Here, I'll just do this slide for you. They make these hard to get up. I mean, I can't even get up these. How do they expect you to get up? I mean, how? I'll try. Oh, that's slippery. That's weird. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, we can try that. Yeah, that works. Yeah. Oh, they added an update to the bullets, so they can actually go move and bounce off things. I don't know why they did that to the vents. Doesn't matter. Okay, so that's it for Capuchin. Let's go to the next in here. You can spell it here. See, Capuchin. Okay, so we're is our next game. Let me find our next game. Let me search it up. Let's go in, and we're gonna join a private. We're gonna be in a public. Yeah, here we go. Do a public. There's gonna be some people. Three.
Spell it real quick.
B-R-O. One, two, three. Two.
Okay, join it.
Into.
Is bro one, two,
guys, I want to get off of Farms Bro Chase. Guys, I want to get off.
Okay, go on a grill attack.
Guys, I want to get off of Flying Squirrel Chase. I want to get off.
Okay, see you later. Join a
everyone.
Private server.
I know.
Okay. So we're going to head over to a private server. Okay, so this is the game. How it basically is grill attack. See? You actually move way faster than a gorilla. Oh, it's like, you're actually a squirrel. We can get new avatars, but it's like, you can go super fast, like, and fun part about this is you can fly like a bird. That's why it's called Flying Squirrel Chase. And you can also glide by clicking, I believe, X. I think I got that wrong. Let me test. Oh yeah, no, it is X. You can glide by clicking X. See, yeah, we have a trail because we were just holding X. Oh yeah, yeah, we get a trail. When you hold X, you get a trail. So you can't just hold X and you'll have a trail behind you if you want. Yeah, so this is what you look like. This is really good here. We can change like our colors. See, let me go back to red, and you can change your heads. You need to buy them for coins. I only have 200. I don't have enough. So we'll check out one map. We're going to go to J-Man map. If you don't know who J-Man is, he's a gorilla tag YouTuber. Let's go J-Man. And you can also... Okay, let's go to J-Man. RIP people. Because it's my private still. So. You can't fly in J-Man land. You can glide, but like it's hard to move. Let's go to J-Man. If you don't know who J-Man is, you can search him up on YouTube. Throw batteries at J-Man. J-Man. We'll climb J-Man. J-Man, oh, J-Man, hi. Looks weird to climb J-Man. J-Man, we'll climb to the top of J-Man. J-Man Carly, hi J-Man. J-Man Carly. Alright, that was bad. Okay, so I think that's fine, Squirrel Chase. We'll have to go to our next game. I don't know what it's going to be, so we'll see. This is how you spell it right here, Farms Bro Chase. Get it on the App Store. Get it on the App Store. So let's find the next one we can do. Let's try. I think we're going to do Bird Runners. Let's go. Because Bird Runners is actually a fun game. There's a bunch of running games. Doodle. Okay. This is the last game. See J-Man again. J-Man. It's actually a really fun game. And let's go to the main map. Oh wait, you can also.
Hello, okay, and welcome to Bird Runners. This
okay,
short tutorial.
It's Bird Runners, and this is a tutorial. I don't want to be in the tutorial.
This
but yeah,
game
you
has what? This concludes
flap.
The tutorial.
You can like flap
if you'd like to hop
stuff,
into the main game,
like
please
a
press
bird.
The button on the table over there.
Finished. I don't want to be in a server, but I can't connect. We're not gonna connect. Okay, we'll see if nobody's in the server. 5 demo. whatever I want. Okay, so now I'm working. My hands are invisible right now. So I'm just gonna... Okay. We will... you see, I'm invisible, but we can still go. Okay, so you have a beach. We have Flappy Bird. We're gonna go try Flappy Bird first. Even though my hands are disappeared. Sometimes the servers are just laggy. And they don't work, but I do have hands. And the servers do work, because I've played this game before. And the servers... look fine, but I can still flap like a bird. Well, it stops me here. I think I can flap. It's not letting me. What? Oh, I guess you can't flap here. You need to be in a server here. Let me try joining a server. Okay, the servers aren't working. What the floor is lava. And then we'll finish the video. I like the music. Okay, I don't know why the lava's not coming, but it's fine, I'll do it still. I need to be in a server, don't I? Oh, that's so weird. Birdrunners is so loud. I'll just go to the top for you guys. Let me just cheat quickly. We're not cheat, really. I know what I'm doing. We're just... climbing to the top of the map so we can... oh, there's a barrier. Okay, well, yeah, I got on top. Haha, I did all this parkour. See how good I am? Okay. Whee! Boom. Okay, so let's go do one last thing. The bouncy house. Then we'll be over with the video. Oh my, it's so bouncy. Alright, I guess. Thanks you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this video, I'll do a part two. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye.